Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, the Gracious, the Merciful. Connect to Allah because this line is never busy. Always answered, no hang up, no heartbreak. Quran is actually introduction of Allah. So to know Allah, read Quran with translation. Recite a few ayah at least 3 daily with translation. Today we are going to discuss squamous cell carcinoma of the skin. It is more common in immunocompromised or transplant patients and usually occurs on the sun exposed areas. So it has maybe open sore, rough scaly red patch, crusted thick nodule, or there may be wart-like bump. Other conditions which can lead to squamous cell carcinoma are scar areas. Well differentiated squamous cell carcinoma occurs in chronic scars like burn scar, scar of venous ulcers. No lymphatics in scar tissue, hence no spread to regional lymph nodes. Scar contains no nerves, hence painless. Wide excision or amputation for larger lesions. And radiotherapy contraindicated for fear of transformation into poorly differentiated squamous cell carcinoma. Now the common form of squamous cell carcinoma, the clinical presentation is a 60-year-old male presented with ulcerated lesion on forehead, not responding to usual treatment since 1 year. On examination, 1.5 cm in diameter, rolled up margins and central ulcer covered with crust. So, skin biopsy was advised. Usually, skin biopsy is done under local anesthesia with normal excision of normal skin. It is usually elliptical in shape. Now it was sent to the lab and gross examination was done and then processed for histopathological examination. Just for comparison, normal skin histology. Normal skin is composed of epidermis and dermis. There are epidermal ridges and there are dermal papillae. Dermis contains blood vessels and connective tissue. Now, in squamous cell carcinoma, you can appreciate a skin section with tumor nodules. Deeper surface is also free of tumor and the edges of biopsy are also free of tumor. There is a ulcer, normal skin on the left side, and here is ulcer loss of epidermis. And ulcer bed show tumor nest. You can appreciate there is tumor infiltration and tumor cells are forming groups and nests, and in some tumor nests there is keratin pulse because tumor cell recapitulate their cell from the originate. So they are atypical cells, there are frequent mitosis, pleomorphism. And in some areas there are intercellular bridges normally seen in the squamous cell. So cells are polygonal like large squamoid. They are pleomorphic, vary in shape and size, and they show intercellular bridges. You can see between the two adjacent cells and a mitosis. Now the provisional diagnosis, considering the clinical presentation, gross and microscopic appearance, in clinical presentation, ulcer on sun exposed skin since 1 year. Skin histology reveal ulcer, tumor nest, keratin pearl, intercellular bridges. So squamous cell carcinoma skin was diagnosed. Thank you for watching video. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe the channel. like and share the video.